apply pressure to your foot and then roll it towards the balls of your feet. Let go of the pressure and repeat. Work that for about a minute straight. And after you're done working it, go ahead and go into a calf stretch or a hamstring stretch in order to stretch out the bottom of your leg.